What you're seeing here is a, I would say, a really chilling installation that was put together by our student union. This is the main student organization here at Tel Aviv University. They decided to take the space of our main auditorium on campus, which usually serves us for graduations, orientations, and other events on campus, and to use the seats of this auditorium to place pictures of those who were murdered, abducted, or are missing from October 7th.